This is purified drinking water from Kroger. It costs 99 cents. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test the TDS level, then the pH. Then add the TDS, test it, and make sure it says 0. Put it in, and that's fine. 2. That is ideal drinking water. Let's test the pH level next. 2 drops only. Let's mix it in. I'll say that's about a 5. That is acidic.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.